New this morning, the state's working to make thousands of drivers safer as they get on I-75 right here at MLK and I-4.
Yeah, it means a big change to traffic patterns in that area. ABC Action News reporter Lauren Rosella driving Tampa Bay forward this morning now with the two updates that you can expect. Good morning, Lauren.
Good morning, and this is one of the busiest intersections and interchanges getting on and off the freeway here at I-75 and MLK. And now FDOT is planning on creating a diverging diamond interchange at MLK and I-75. Now, this is a rendering of one being constructed in Pasco County right now. It allows traffic to crisscross to get on the freeway, reducing congestion and creating fewer spots where traffic and cars can collide. Also, the state plans to install a barrier separating traffic heading northbound on the interstate from drivers getting on and off 75 for the MLK and I-4 exits. They're building a two-lane northbound roadway just east of the travel lanes within the existing right-of-way. And back out here live, if you're wondering about the timeline of construction, it is expected to start within 2 years. Reporting live in Tampa, Lauren Rosella, ABC Action News.
Thank you, Lauren. And keeping you up to date on stories like this, that's just one way that we're driving Tampa Bay forward. Let us know what parts of your drive could use some improvements. We'll check it out. Call us or email us. Our tip line is always open.